The day was a sunny May 13th, 2023, where we see a wild sad boy resting in his natural habitat in the Lover's headquarters. But very soon he will remember he must prepare to take to the road for a charity concert in which the boys and Lovers will be performing that very evening. Oh, what's this? I think he's waking up now.
It's fucking gig time, baby.
Not bad. That looks pretty good. Anyways, welcome to the Lover's headquarters. This is our practice space. And I gotta pack up all of the gear and take it. All the way down here.
Hi, Lily.
So yeah, let's do that now. Well, goddamn, that was quick.
Well, now we just gotta load it up into the truck. And this isn't even my real phone. It's just an empty phone case. Why do I lie? Anyways,
why don't you get outside, freeloader?
Okay. Now we just gotta unlock the tailgate here. And... and that's it.
See, it's not that hard.
I'm not sweating, you're sweating.
Alright.
Alright. Am I forgetting something? There we go. Oh yeah, welcome to the vlog.
AV with that drip, ho.
Vlog. First ever Lover's vlog. Yeah. Alright, let's go.
Nice shot.
Oh shit, here we are.
I probably could have held that.
Yeah, probably. That would have been a smarter idea. But hey, we at the Quacks. Here he is. Oh man. Lover's guitarist, Adam Woolard.
Is that mental state?
Is that Jesus?
Pretty goofy. Pretty great. Yeah.
show, though, guys. I guess it was pretty good.
Yeah, I would rate the show 10 out of 10 minus the gear situation, because I had some technical
gear blips. I give it like 10 Zach Galifianakis out of 11.
I would give it like 8.5 Zach from Strawberry Coughs out of 10 Hunter Healy from Hades.
That's pretty good. What do you think, Will? Yeah. Yeah. All right, Will gives it 11.
11. I accept that.
All right. Goodbye, Adam.
Goodbye.
Dropping him off at the Meemaw's house.
My Meemaw.
Goodbye.
Back to London. Hurry, hurry.